It was a shooting where two people were actually shot. One lived and then one passed away. So this case happened almost exactly a year ago. It was January of 2021, where our officers responded to a shooting call over to residents near Northeast 16th and Bryant. When we got there, there were two shooting victims, a male and a female. The female passed away from her injuries. The male survived. Our investigators obviously have spoken with not only him, but several other individuals. But as of right now, they have not led us to a suspect in the case. So we're hopeful that maybe somebody has talked to somebody or there's information out there. I think a lot of times the hesitation with people is obviously the fear of retaliation. So the great thing about Crime Stoppers is that you can submit your information a number of ways, and no matter how you submit it, it's anonymous. And if it helps lead to an arrest in the case or charges filed, then we'll pay you through Crime Stoppers.